Happy holidays from Hypixola. Thank you. And whoa, what is this? Today I'm going to be doing a no jump challenge, which means I cannot jump. See this? Where is it? I can't find the jump button. Is it down here? Why don't they put it up there? So as you can see, like, jump is one of the most important things in Minecraft. And when you play, why am I turning Australian? What the heck? Okay, so I'm going to turn this to home, because I've never pushed that button on my keyboard in my life. So look it. Now if I press the space bar, nothing happens. I'm gonna try to win a game without jumping. It's probably not gonna happen, but you know, I'll see where it goes. I think it would be a good idea to do solo. I mean, teams, I would have a teammate helping me. Let's go ahead and do some teams. Yes, teams. Okay, the game is starting. Are you gonna be my teammate? You gonna be my teammate, mate? Where'd you go? Alrighty, it's starting, and you are my teammate. I have some bad news. I can't jump. Yeah, I'm doing a challenge video, so you're gonna have to, like, do everything while I steal everything in the chest. Yes, gimme all of these juicy goodies. Bam. Where did these go? Okay, got some eggs and some blocks. I'm just gonna, I'm gonna have to... Oh, I forgot I can't jump. I can't get up there. Let's go fight. Let's go do some fighting. We'll bridge over here and make a... Oh, no, I can't jump. I forgot. Shoot. I can't jump. I'm just gonna have to, bam, make that. Can't jump. Oh, no. This is gonna be harder than I thought. I can't... So, is someone behind me? You wanna take me on? Yeah, he wants to fight. I got some eggs to throw at you. Some eggs. First kill of the day. Bam, that was easy. So juicy and easy. I got some eggs to throw at you. Yeah, second kill. Whoa, two kills back to back. And I can't even jump. I just egged them and they died. Should I egg some more people? Yeah, look at these guys. I'll egg you. Third kill of the day. Oh my goodness. Three kills. I'm feeling so... Oh, it's my teammate. Yes, protect me. I got three kills. I feel so powerful. And I have not jumped once. I can't jump. My legs are not strong enough. I haven't been working them out properly. Oh, another kill. Okay, yeah, you want to come. Come on. I can't jump, but I can hit you. Dang, that was so close. I almost killed him. Oh, no. Let's actually try to get second place. That should be my goal here. Either second place or first place, because it is gonna be impossible for me to get... Oh my gosh, I can't grab these things. Dang, I gotta catch up with my teammate. He didn't even finish the bridge. I'm gonna finish it. Bam. So good, and I don't even have to jump. Let's place... Oh, whoa. Look, he must know that I'm not jumping. I'm gonna tell him. I need to tell him right now. Bro, I can't jump, so you're gonna have to, like... You're gonna have to hold my hand while we fight this guy. Oh, okay, I can't do that. Let's fight. You wanna fight? Yeah, bro, let's... No, we need his armor. Don't. We need his armor. I can't jump. Oh, I'm trapped. Oh, no, I'm trapped in this little section. Whoa! Help. I need help. No! My teammate's dead. You know, I should just dig underground. I'm gonna do it. It's the only thing I can do. I can dig underground, and bam. Okay, bye, society. Society has thrown me away. Let's place this. No! Bam! There's some light. Got a shift, and I'm just gonna make a little base under here. You know what? I should actually troll the people who come. I should, like, make a huge TNT thing down here, and if they come, I just, like, step on the pressure plate and blow their little buttholes all the way back to space where they came from. So let's, I'm gonna break this down here and place some pressure plates so they will die to their doom. Guys, do you hear that? They're, like, breaking blocks. Look it, right there. Someone's there. Oh, he's coming. He's right above me. I don't think he sees me. Maybe he has some kind of... No, I blocked off the light. Sudden death. Oh, no, here comes one dragon. Two dragons. It's happening. Oh, my gosh. What do I do? Do I light the TNT? What do I do? Ah! Oh, no! No! The TNT is lit! It's lit! And I can't jump! It's happening! No! It's happening! Close one. Very close. That was a good game. Let's do one more for the finale. My teammate looks like a noob. He just has this Steve skin. But you know, you never know. He might be like a super skilled player deep inside. But nope. This is my chest. Bam. Iron chest plate. That is a nice start out. And then an enchanted sword. I got the second chest too. Oh my gosh. This is a really good start out. Got some juicy stuff. Are you kidding me? Did you really block me up down here? And is he placing TNT? Are you trying to kill me? What is your goal right now? What is your goal? What are you trying to do, dude? I just said doo-doo. Okay. Kill him, let's kill him. I can't seem to get up there. Oh, whoa, my teammate died. And they're stuck down there. Hello, you want to fight? Let's fight, come on, let's fight. I will destroy you. Dang it, I'm trapped. Nope, can climb back up here. Yep, you wanna go? Yeah, waste all your eggs. Waste all of your eggs. Yep. No, I'm trapped in lava! Help, help, lava. No, I can't, what the heck? Well, guys, that was it for a no jump challenge, and this thing is blocking my face. It's really annoying. I can't fly up any higher. Well, thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more, be sure to subscribe. I know Minecraft's kind of like a crappy game, but yes, I will be doing just a bunch of stuff, random stuff on my YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.